Yeah.
I love that. When you find that stranger connection, you look over and you're like, you're listening
It came on too, and we're rocking out together on the freeway. I love that.
Isn't that cool? Fun. And that's kind of a picture of the Kalov family, right? Mm-hmm. This is the place where God uses music to be the common denominator that draws us all together from across the country and around the world. 800-525-5683 or Kalov.
And your $20? Like, I was all people that probably trying to hurt me, so I was not very impressed because I don't think anybody's gonna actually try to help me. Okay, I went there just to show my face and see who's there, but you know what? We'll see how that works. I'm praying that everything worked out okay at the career day today at the thing. Got my face in there. They know how tall I am in heels and how tall I am without. Peace be with me and my children. Peace be with me and my children. Yep. So you know how tall I am with heels and without.
$40 a month. Chantel checking in, doing an easy gift of $100 a month. If you want to check in right now, do whatever you feel God's laid on your heart, we'd be so grateful. Maybe it's $1 a day, $30 a month. Maybe it's a gift of $10 a month, saying, I don't have a lot to give, but I can step out in faith and do that. It's going to have double the impact right now. Huh? We're down to 1:47.
So excited. You know what?
Don't
we need somebody right now to
Come
consider
on.
A $5,000 right. gift during this challenge. That will be met dollar for dollar. If you could just take care of it all by yourself, that would be awesome. But we got 1.5 minutes left. Don't miss out. Your chance right now. Up to $10,000 plus there'll be a finalist for the ultimate home theater system. Kalov.com to give online on your phone, your tablet, your computer. Here's the number 800-525-5683. Just a little over 1 minute left.
All right, 8 seconds to go before we're in the last 60 seconds. Here's the number one last time, 800-525-5683. We are down to the last 60 seconds in this challenge. If you're on the phone right now in these 60 seconds, you're going to count. You are going to count, but you got to hit to the phone right now.
So again, we've been yelling, screaming, having fun. Here's what's going on. Looking for you to give your best gift to Kalov, whatever that looks like.
Don't
it's going
wait.
To be met dollar
50
for dollar up to $10,000. Thanks to this generous Kalov donor, this is a challenge alert. This only happens every once in a while. Don't miss your opportunity right now. If you get $40 a month, it's like you're giving 80. You have $100 a month, it's like you're giving 200. Everything
35 seconds left.
$10,000 and your finalist for the Ultimate Home Theater System, Kalov.com.
30 seconds.
525-5683.
Don't wait. Your $1,000 can turn into 2. Your $2,000 into 4,000. Your $10 a month into 20,000 a month right now. 800-525-5683. KLOVE.com. We're pumped. This is an amazing opportunity. Thanks for lending a helping hand, but you got to get on the phone right now.
We are on the phone during this song. You will count. Take a little while to process, everybody, so don't miss out right now. Everything. Double the impact up to $10,000. KLOVE.com. 800-525-5683.
Come on, baby! This is it. Last chance to get in on this. Thanks to hand working with spirit, $500 special gift just became $1,000. Hell, it just took $1,500. That becomes $3,000. 800-525-5683. Kalov.com.
Double the impact of $10,000. This is your last chance. Don't miss this opportunity. You will be an honor to find this real ultimate home theater system.
careerklove.com.
This life's not my own. I know you don't call me. I'm not alone. This mountain rises higher, though we seem so unclear. But I know that you go with me, so I will never fear. I will trust in you.
Kill me or my family. You know why? Because it's unconstitutional and it's out for revenge. For what? Why? He's trying to save your fucking buddy? Sorry. Ain't happening. Ain't happening. I'll kill her whole family if I have to, as they say. Oh, did you dub that one? Oh, she said she killed my whole family. No. You you're going to kill my whole family, and it's not fucking happening. You're not going to kill me and my family whatsoever. You will not kill my family. They're going to stop you right in the bud.
Check your number, 800-525-5683 or klove.com. Just $20 a month. $5.
You figure out that's what I am. Oh, yeah, no, no. build a romance.
It's my fire.
Spring cleaning.
Did you say spring cleaning? I can help, but you gotta give me some crazy deal.
We're gonna help you sweep away your high car payment. Like a new 2018 Kia Forte LX, lease for as low as $99 a month for 24 months. Or buy a new 2018 Kia Sorento L for as low as $21,555.
Plus, get 0% APR financing for 75 months on select new Kias.
And always remember, Jim Sapala wants to see ya in a Kia during our crazy spring clean sales event. Online at KiaOfWestchester.com or KiaOfCoachville.com.
Stock number change in 2024-55, 2425 down payment includes $42,900. Zero security deposit, 12K miles per year. Stock number change 14430, MSRP 26925, includes $2,500 standard rebate, 2470 dealer discount plus tax tag.
It's just probably something that I am not interested in doing for an internship. I would love to work for an not in the political field. I don't want to get into the political field. I want to do more of an investigation, not political. So, there's internships that I can do with political parties, but that's what I saw, but that's not my cup of tea. I did grab the paper. It talks about the internship with political parties, but it's not for me. And you know, I voted for Booker to get into the House of Representatives, and I guess they're the ones, he's probably the one that's voting on trying to kill me. And he has no clue that I probably voted for him. He just sees what the lies that they've been told. Shit. Come on now. Oh, she's got a disease. No. You injected me with some bullshit disease, and then you're gonna say that I fucking did it. Bullshit. Bullshit. You inject me with fucking diseases. Okay? And then tell me I have a disease. They told me I had forestry one day. The next day I was in it. They told me I had something else the next time I did it. So don't fucking go there with me or what I have and try to say that, oh look, here's proof, she's got this. Bullshit! 8 years ago, I had, 11 years ago, I had pleurisy, but all of a sudden I don't. So don't tell me I got some fucking disease when tomorrow I probably don't. So go scratch my ass and rot in hell if you think you're gonna get away with injecting me with some fucking bullshit. Truth will be told. Don't tell me I fucking something because you fucking did something to me. And I'm gonna prove it. So rot in hell, I'm gonna fucking put her up for the death penalty. Fuck you, bitch. I ain't going out down to the death penalty. You have no fucking clue, bitch. I'm gonna do it. No, you're not. You rotten hell. No, you're not. Peace be with me and my children. Thank you to all my brothers and sisters. Wish me luck. I have to cold out, so I am not wearing a skirt, that's for damn sure. So. Praise be to God. Right. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm going to stop this. So. Alright? Peace, love, and happiness. Amen. Because I'm going to take it into my other computer. Amen. Be safe. Thanks. Again, I am not guilty. Amen. Get in here so I can get this one. I had to stuff up. My shoes off.
Go on, tell us it.
I'm doing this. I'm in class with the kids your age, right? So I was talking to him. I says, yeah, I'm the crazy mom from hell. I tell all my sons that I'll bring any bitches over because I don't agree with them. Do I? I said my son says I'm the psycho mom from hell. Well, not in those words, but I said I don't care. I'm strict. I'm bringing up my computer now. So. Oh, peace. Alright. I'm here. I'm gonna stop this. Brendan's gonna be pulling up any minute now, and I'll just use this. Amen. Be safe. Amen.